So hello students, welcome back to again to Saurabh's classes. So where we were solving the questions of ISI QMA 2021. So in this video I am going to solve the question number 26, which says that there are four dice, each one having the faces with the number 1 to 6. All of these four dice are rolled. Find the number of possible outcomes such that at least one dice shows the number 5. Okay. So we have to find out the number of possible outcomes such that at least one number shows the number 5. One dice shows the number 5. So I am denoting the event AI is equal to ith dice shows the face 5. Okay, so I am writing AI is equal to ith die that shows the face 5. It means A1 is equal to first die shows the face 5. A2 is the second die shows the face 5. So there are only one chance of having, if you are considering about the probability of A1, probability of A1 means that A1 die shows the face 5. So that will be 1 by 6. Right? Now, so 1 by 6. Now we need to find out that the number of possible outcomes such that at least one dice shows the number 5. So for this, what I am going to do, I am going to suppose no dice shows the face 5. So no dice shows the face 5 means A1 is not showing 5, as well as A2 is not showing 5. So their intersection, as well as A3 is not showing 5. As well as A4 is not showing 5. Okay, so probability of this is equal to probability of A1 bar into probability of A2 bar into probability of A3 bar into probability of A4 bar. Why? Because these four events are mutually independent. Now A1 bar is equal to, you can see A1 is 1 by 5, so A1 bar is 5 by 4 into A2 bar is 5 by 6. A1 bar is, probability of A1 bar is 5 by 6. Similarly, probability of A2 bar is again 5 by 6. Probability of A3 bar is again 5 by 6. And probability of A4 bar is again 5 by 6. So that will be 5 to the power 4 by 6 to the power 4. So this is equal to something. 5 to the power 4 is 25 in 25, so that it would be 625, and 6 to the power 4 is 36 into 36, so that is equal to 1296. So this is the probability of not showing, no face is showing 5. So therefore, at least one face is showing 5 is equal to 1 minus probability of A1 bar intersection A2 bar intersection A3 bar intersection A4 bar. So that will be 1 minus 625 by 1296. So this is equal to 1296 minus 625 by 1296. So see, 1296 minus 625 would be 671 by 1296. So there are 671 outcomes such that one dice is showing at least 1 5. So you can see that option A is our correct option. So student, we have solved the question number 26 in this video, right? So thank you for watching. In the next video I am going to solve the question number 27 and 28. So thank you so much.